And we can be sure that if we demonstrate our love for Jehovah by respecting his sovereignty,
two witnesses,
waiting on him,
we will never change,
that we will enjoy peace as well. Now, how does that work?